Jigsaw fam, how we doing? It's Coach EJ. I'm very excited to show you all the workout that I have for you all today. It's gonna be an EMOM jumping into an AMRAP. So let's get right into it. So when it comes to our pull-ups, you're gonna grab or approach the bar of your choice. Strict pull-up position starts out directly at the bottom with your arms extended. And you're just gonna use your arms and lats to get your chin over the bar, back down and back up for 5 reps. Scaling options for the strict pull-up, feel free to use a band, wrap it around the bar, and do a band and strict pull-up. If you don't have that, or another scaling option, is that you can do a jumping strict pull-up, which looks like this. Chin over the bar, back down, repeat 5 times. Now, whichever pull-up option that you use for 5 reps, with that time remaining when you're done, feel free to use that as rest, because the next minute, going into our jumping air squats, that looks like this. I am squatting down, I'm jumping up, squatting down, my chest up, jumping up and down. Cool? 15 reps here, and again, the faster you get done, the more rest you have. So there you have it. For this EMOM of 10 minutes, 5 pull-ups, strict pull-ups, or those scaling options that we just went over, and then 15 jumping air squats. Now, let's head over that way. I'm gonna show you our AMRAP for 15 minutes.